Hello everyone, in today's video I'm gonna show you how to format and reinstall Windows 11. So before start the video, make sure to subscribe our channel and hit the bell icon for more update. So let's get started. Simply click on to start. After that, click on to settings. Go to system option. Scroll down. Click on to recovery option. Click on reset PC. Choose the second option. Click on to change settings and enable this option. Click on to confirm and then next. And then finally click on to reset, then successfully format and reinstall your Windows step by step. So that's it. So that's how you can easily format and reinstall Windows 11.